everyone, it's Adele from REEP. In this video, we're going to be observing seeds germinating using a glass jar and some damp paper towels. Let's get started. For this activity, you will need a glass jar, paper towels, water, and 2 to 3 bean seeds. Broad beans are the best to observe, but any bean seed will work. I'm using French beans. Finally, you will need a printed copy of page 3 of the worksheet, but if you're feeling creative, feel free to create your own germination diary. Begin by filling your glass jar to the top with scrunched up pieces of paper towels. Carefully pour or spray a little water into your jar until your paper towels are damp but not flooded. Pour away any excess water that pools at the bottom. Push your seeds down between the sides of the jar and the paper towels so that they sit tightly about 2/3 down, like I'm doing here. Place your jar in a sunny spot like a south-facing windowsill, but make sure the seeds aren't in direct sunlight. Over the coming weeks, use your germination diary to track the growth of your seeds. Take a look at page 2 to learn about the process of germination and what to expect. Can you see that the embryo has broken through the seed coat of one of my beans? Now it's beginning to grow downwards to produce the first root, also known as the radical. Now the radical is producing secondary roots, and the top of the shoot has started to thicken to create the stem. Can you see how the shoot is beginning to grow towards the sun, ready to pull the first leaves, or cotyledon, up towards the surface of the jar? See how the seed leaves have now surfaced. A set of leaves have now unfurled and will start to photosynthesize using sunlight to produce energy for the young plant. The seed leaves are beginning to shrivel up as the seedling feeds off them for energy. Soon they will drop off completely. You can also begin to see the shoot is continuing to grow at the top to produce a new set of leaves. Here is my finished germination diary. I have coloured mine in and labelled each drawing.
I hope you have fun learning about germination and watching your beans grow over the coming weeks. Now, next time you plant something, you'll know exactly what's going on underneath the soil. Bye!